A fitting backdrop for a game of massive significance. The stage is set, a packed house at the ready, awaiting two teams who like nothing better than to test themselves on a stage like this. The tricky part is predicting which side will outfox the other. We're live on EA TV. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And it's going to be fascinating to see how these two sides fare as they come up against each other. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Fujita. They've lost it. Pal. Chance here. Well, he hit it with authority. Close. Nunez. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
Well, gifting away possession. Save it was. And a short corner, let's see. Oh, the flag has gone up, and that's one that's going to need a bit more practice on the training ground.
Well, that must drive everybody mad, particularly those players in the box.
And he takes it away. Fujita. The ball with Gonzalez. It has to be. Oh, yes! 1-0 it is, and it doesn't come as a huge surprise. 1-0 then. Shin. Rooney. Torun. And very deftly cut out. No-nonsense clearance. Now with Rooney, unable to keep the ball. Long-range effort. And does well to keep it in play. Beautifully weighted ball. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Could cross it in here. Foiling his opponent completely. Corner then for the old boys as they look to get back into this game. The corner played into the box. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Released it nicely. It's a weighted pass. And the flag has gone up. Offside. Promising pass. Throw-ins given. Well, a really good run. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And they do like to press whenever they can. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Oh, what a clearance under pressure. Had to react and did. Cassani. And quick thinking defensively. Shin. Nunez. Torun. Went in strongly, decisively. Peron. Shin. What can the old boys do from this position? A fine reading of the situation. Pivotal moment defensively. Oh, it was there for him to get them on level terms.
Well, that's a big miss. That should have been the equaliser there.
Well, soon we'll be at half-time. The old boys trailing by a narrow margin in this one. What have you made of what we've seen from them?
Well, it's been a fairly even first half so far, but they haven't shown enough creativity, particularly in midfield, where there's been too many negative passes. If they can get the ball into the front areas that little bit quicker, I think they'll get back into this.
Well, mopping up defensively. It did look on for them, but not to be. Cassani. With Gonzalez. Well, there's an example of how to press high up. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in this second half. Oh, great vision. There to win it back. Nunez. Now with Rooney. And the old boys could be onto something. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Using his strength to shield the ball. And the ball with Gonzalez. Fujita. And the ball with Gonzalez. Forsell. An advantage coming into play, and rightly so. Powell. A good vision there, and take it away. Brilliantly blocked.
Ibrahimovic.
That's a nice looking ball, and the problem not completely solved. So 2-0 now. Takes on the shot. Couldn't get it through. Oh, did well to skip through. There's still danger here. Just wanted to get it out of there. Playing it short. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank.
Greensmith.
Forsell. Veron. Decent looking pass. Good use of advantage by the referee. Forsell. He's protecting it well. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And passing it through. Well, it looked like it might lead to something very positive indeed, but a useful interception. Well, that's a super ball over the top. It has to be. Oh, wonder goal! Right out of the top drawer. Who could do better than that?
Shin.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Rooney. Fine cross into the middle. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. No shortage of goals on this match. 3-1. Forsell. Well, they're a bit like a passing machine, and you can understand why they want to play it that way, in front as they are. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Oh, foul play, says the referee. Passing it well. It comes to nothing in the end. Just 10 minutes remaining here.
Ibrahimovic.
Corner given. They take it short. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Veron. 5 minutes to go. Untidy on the ball. And steered back under a bit of pressure. And the defensive intervention there. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Borges. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporter.
To grips with the game. They always seem second to the ball, and then just a few mistakes at the back, and it's cost them. Poor performance all round.